Hello everyone, my name is Ehsan Ahmed from Generation Technology. Today I have a topic to explain you how to performing the cold backup using by RMAN utility. So first of all, to go for your host machine. Okay. Go to the RMAN. First of all, to start your SQL, go to the target database. So all to change the configurations, the configures, the control files, auto backup is off by default. So to change here, configure control files, auto backup is on. Okay, and to exit, go again to the host, cd u01 app, there is the Oracle file is there, mkdir backup, now is backup folder is there. Go to the RMAN again. Target the database. Use the backup script here. Set down immediate startup mount, C1 disk backup. Use the format U01 app backup. Full DB. Use the name of instance. Okay. Under bracket database, release channel C1. Okay, allocate channel 2 type disk backup, format U01 app, backup folders, and you use the full Arca this archive. Okay, under bracket archive log all, release channel, channel 2, alter database, open, then to close the script. So this is the script to performing the whole database backup, call as a cold backup. Okay, the database is closed and database dismount. Now the database is completed, the backup is completed. So this is the way to take the whole database backup using the shutdown immediately and a startup mount, these two command to help you to shut down your server, shut down your database and start your database. Not to open mode is a mount stage, and you can get a backup as a cold backup. So also you can performings also the table space and users backup in separately. Also you can take a backup incremental level 1 and incremental level 1 cumulatives in the same way. So this is the way to take a cold backups. Now to go for another example, run this shut down immediate startup mount. Okay, allocate the channel C1 type disk. Okay, backup table space users format U01 app backup table space use this instance. Okay. Release channel C1, alter database, open and to close the script. This script to help you to get a backup only for the table space and users. Okay, this is also completed. You can verify the backup. See, this is the backup. This is the table space, and this is the ORCL. Is a database name C. This is the full DB ORCL backup. So you can perform the backup, the cold backup, with this script. I hope you enjoy with this video and hope to see you again with my next video. Have a nice day. Bye bye.